Would you like to enable the capability to send voice messages using the Discord PC application? Well, you've come to the right place because in this video, I'll demonstrate precisely how to achieve this. However, it's crucial that you watch this video all the way to the end, as skipping parts may hinder your success in implementing this feature. So let's begin by opening the Discord application on your computer. As you can see, I'm currently using the Discord application. Next, you'll need to select a chat to send a voice message. In my case, I have a random chat open, and I'll walk you through the process. Currently, there's no microphone icon visible in this chat window. Instead, you can click on the plus symbol located here. This will open a menu where you can choose to upload a file. Select the file containing your previously recorded voice message. As of now, this is the primary method for sending voice messages on the Discord application for your computer. Click on the plus symbol, choose your voice message file, and send it to your intended recipient. That's all there is to it. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below, and I'll do my best to assist you. Make sure to subscribe for more such content.